Liverpool, are you ready to make some incredible noise? Where are the Garmin supporters? Because you are going to be the loudest.
You'll have to do better than that. Shall we try it again? 1, 2, 3. That's what we like. Flags in the air, arms up high. We want every single person in an apartment in this Albert Dock, that cost a few quid, by the way, to be woken up by your cheers. So shall we have another go? We'll go 3, 2, 1. Wakey, wakey.
Are you ready, Liverpool? Our first team to finish the Clipper 17-18 round the world race are just seconds away from crossing the finishing line.
Yes, we can hear you, but can they hear you? You're going to need to be nice and loud. Get those arms up high, those flags out. Your camera's at the ready. If you are posting on social media, remember, tag in Clipper Race. Make sure we see these brilliant photographs. Arms up high, let's hear you cheer! Woo!
Make some noise, they can hear you on board. Cheer, scream. Supporter of the race, PSP Logistics, have been over the years, so it's great to see them back here.
And they're doing it. They're happy to be back. You're happy to have them back. We're going to have to right back at them. What an achievement.
Photo finish, it could be your photo that decides 4th and 5th.
Oh, it's very close, it really is.
Sanya Serenity Coast just coming towards the finishing line.
And it looks like UNICEF closely behind.
Down the Mersey, imagine what it's like in the Southern Ocean.
It looks like another photo finish here with this one. Great Britain! And Hotel
just really is. You can see the camera is taking the photo finish and still can't separate the two.
Oh, what an exciting way to end the race here. Once again, Liverpool celebrated the Clipper race this morning from both sides of the Mersey, I believe.
Here comes Chin Dow, been part of the Clipper race family for about the last 13 years now. Chin Dow, everybody, welcome back. From all around the world being represented on these boats. In fact, you can see the New Zealand flag flying over there. A few Kiwi crew members coming back into Liverpool now.
And here we go, crossing the finish line. Visit Seattle! Oh, we know you're loud. We know you're here to support them. Visit Seattle, crossing the finish line here. Liverpool celebrates together.
712 people have taken part in this Clipper race, doing a combination of single, multiple lakes, or round the world. Those that have been round the world.
I'd say it's definitely true. Actually, we have quite a lot of ex-crew working as part of the training department now, working as sort of skippers and first mates, and they bring a real element of sort of realism to the training for the other crews. But I think whether people are just taking part.
Coming down and checking that we're in order. Thank you. hard.
Thank you.